get it on the Switch. Well, obviously not very long, wasn't it?